Hi, in this video I will talk about 98C735. 98 is a special case, as you have here 2 meters and a half of diagonal, and this TV set, you can say, is too large, but I don't think there is any too large TV set for your living room. It is more the case if the TV set will fit the lift in your block of flats, or will fit the door in your house or your staircase. Because if you will manage it, so then you will have really amazing screen. And then if you just sit 3 meters from it, you have still 40 degrees of your viewing angle. C735 is part of our gaming-oriented range, but 98 is here our also XL product range collection, together with 85 we introduced this year, and we are very happy with the performance this TV set is delivering. So 98, what it means? It means that you get 2 meters and a half of diagonal size. Then let's try to imagine, usually you sit 3 meters from your TV set, and then if you really sit 3 meters from 98, you will have 40 degrees viewing angle. 40 degrees is something like you sit maybe in the fourth or fifth row in the cinema, but of course it's not the first row, but still you see that you can have the larger screen to cover 65 degrees what your eyes can see. In terms of performance, this TV set is using very advanced platform as the screen is so large, so really we have to work a lot on upscaling, so that's why deep learning upscaling and also the contour. We really like, you know, to watch Netflix on this TV set because you have a feeling that you are sitting in the cinema. Contrast, of course, we can do it without full array local dimming, but here full array local dimming helps a lot, as we know you sit closer and you want to have very good contrast perception, so that's why there's almost 200 dimming zones. Quantum dot is making the color, so 100% color volume, lifelike colors, so nothing here to say. Then motion 120 frames, as I said in another training, why you need so many frames? Because you sit closer and then your eye have to perceive more motion phases, because if you don't see it, and if you try to operate this TV set at 24 Hz sitting just 3 meters, really you will have a feeling that the motion is very annoying. Wide viewing angle is another important story for this screen. Then or HDRs, because as content comes from streaming services, of course you can also use it for gaming, and then in gaming you can play your games up to 120 frames. On this kind of screen you really will do it, because you will see it closer and then you will see that you need more motion phases, because everything is changing so fast. It comes with Google TV, and then it comes also with all local content streaming possibilities like Chromecast, like Miracast. So you can have huge screen also for your presentations. And then audio Dolby Atmos with woofer on the back. Then this product is very specific, because then at average price you can find right now on the market at around 5,000 euro. We just compare it to Showtrue Beamer. Beamer you need usually to hide windows, because its average brightness is not so high. So then to have the best performance you hide windows. Here to have the best performance you don't need to hide windows, you have Dolby Vision IQ and TV set is adapting. Then two other products at this size which are on the market are totally crazy prices, and I don't think we should talk about comparison here, but I'm sure that if you put it side by side you won't find much differences. We measure this product for you and we are fully transparent. Then in terms of color gamut, 75% rec 2020, 100% color volume, quantum dot product you see. Then in terms of performance, you see excellent performance, delta E below one. So you see ideal colors on the screen and errors you cannot see. Then in terms of uniformity, you see how high uniformity is, above or around 90% for gray, 87, for white, 90%. So very high numbers. In terms of performance, product is reaching, you see, 700 nits in D65 and 850 nits in dynamic mode, with contrast of the panel, only panel at 4000 to 1.